Hey guys, welcome back to my BattleTanx gameplay. Jimmy don't remember which number this is. Per usual. Yeah, I don't have a rumble pack. Well, I do, but it doesn't work with this. Or with the Retro. Having secured Area 51, Griffin's army now moves south towards the city of Los Angeles, which is headquarters of the Alliance. Three gang fortresses are located on streets named Fremont. Located on a street named Fremont. Griffin must again, somehow, manage to rescue three queen lords and crush three enemy gangs for good. You know, simple stuff. Radar.
Power up. Power up.
Oh, they're already.
That's gonna hurt if he gets another hit in.
Power up.
Why do I not pick what tank I want to use? Surely I have some tanks at my disposal. Got it.
Power up. Rescue. Power up.
Anything else fun in here?
Power up.
Power up.
Queen Lord captured.
Okay.
Power up. Queen Lord captured.
Care of that. No way I'm getting that.
Power Lord rescued. Power Lord rescued. Rescued.
Ooh, this
looks like a
thing.
Power up.
Oh, hey, they got the clean load all the way back to their base. That one was not there a minute ago, was it? Suck. You know, that'll be the easiest one to get. I just need to destroy the Goliaths.
Queen Lord captured. Queen Lord captured. Queen Lord rescued.
Or not even do that. I can just blow through.
Rescued. Queen Lord rescued.
Right. Major losses on my number of tanks here. Alright, now if I can keep them in place long enough to get the last one.
Captured. Power watered. Rescued.
Okay. That bunker is damaged enough I might be able to guard in and guard back out.
Queen Lord captured. Queen Lord rescued.
Come on.
Powered. Rescued.
Elf's coming with me.
Queen Lord. Okay. Rescued.
Now just get all these back. Time. 18, I did under par. Lost a lot of things, though. I do hope you enjoyed the video. As per usual, feel free to like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and have a good one.